Hello, my name is Coach Blair. You don't know this, but I've hacked Too Much Tea's YouTube page, and I decided to put up my own video so you guys know what these girls are doing in their spare time. They're not messing around. They're playing soccer, high-level football. So take a look. Well, have fun, enjoy. I mean, Trinity's on the bench because she broke her foot, but everyone else is out there killing it. Let's come on, tell them what college they should go to. Help them out. I can't do all the work here, people. Almost forgot the intro. This is Too Much Tea's soccer team. Go, girls.
To come out and just, like, literally destroy every team's spirit. I think that they think that they're going to maybe win, and then they don't.
So, we really see
the emotion. Yeah, we do, and then we score, like, this was really sad for them. But, I mean, this is just one more game. Let's just go win again.
Let's
I want to come out on this together.
And I want the medals. I want the good medals.
We want the medal.
I want the good medals.
Gigi with the pass over to Sarah. Sarah makes a quick move, cup of through into Emily. Emily dribbles around. Emily gets knocked down, but she makes off the final pass. Heads over to Brianna. Lots of hair out there on the right side. And she shoots and scores! 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 Scores!
50 football guards. Every one of them. They don't get a chance. Yes, you can take me seriously with my red lips and my pop
line. I can't wait till it gets blue. Then it's really hard to get blue.
And you're like,
no, have fun today. Have fun today. I won't talk about the streak we have going, but there might be something, you know, brewing there. Been a couple years since we hit a 22, 24 game winning streak a couple years back.
Yeah, that was so crazy. Let's
see what happens today. Have fun. Work hard. Communication, guys. Hey, communication is going to be key, okay? Talk. Pass, okay? Work the ball, possess, okay? Don't give it up. Play your defense, play your goalie as needed, okay? Have fun. All right, here we go. City on three.
1, 2, 3, City!
And the ball goes down to Alexis as she saunters down the left side of the field. Now she'll try to get in across, and she does. Here it comes over. Oh, right off Riley's foot. And in. No, not in. Off the goalpost by Mac. Oh, my. Disaster. Here comes Em. Her shot is not good as usual. Uh-oh, who's that? Sarah. Oh, it's a goal. It's Sarah's first goal in club history. This is amazing. And look at the fans go wild. Oh, there are no fans. Look at the team go crazy. They are so thrilled for their young number 5, Sarah.
We're winning 1-0. Should be 2-0, but we're not going to get into it because the ref has a personal connection with the goalie.
Alexis, are you okay?
Yeah.
You score?
Yeah, I did twice, but only one count.
Your leading scorer on this team?
Yeah, I'm the only leading scorer on this team.
We'll be right back.
stronger.
The clock reverts.
Which I didn't video. So pretty much epic fail.
No, yeah, Miss Harmon didn't video it either.
Epic fail. Fight in game two, not videoed. What is this?
I always know there's a fight because the ref is like blowing his whistle a bunch of times.
Wait, what is that gonna do?
Red card, yellow card. I don't know what really happened.
Who's holding that girl back?
Emily.
Emily grabbed the girl.
Yeah.
All right, we have to get Mr. John.
I was about to see if I can't
put that seat up. Really? Don't look at that.
Yay!
Okay, so John, you can't force it.
So the update is going good. We're playing a game that the other team likes to play kickball a lot. We keep cutting off there.
I saw Monarch Butterfly and that's good luck, so we're probably gonna win.
I always see those.
Go get him. Go get him.
Sick and tired of having to change because the other team doesn't know what jersey to wear. I know they have darker jerseys because we just played this team and they were wearing blue. So I hope they decide to do the right thing and change because I'm sick and tired of us having to change. That's all I have to say. I am because it's annoying and they should just know what to wear.
What game is this?
This is the final. I mean, look at us. We're so pumped right now. We're so excited.
Back to back weekends.
So if you guys are confused, doing a recap, we beat this team 2-0. The first game, which is funny because it seems like in these recent tournaments, the team we play the first game ends up being the team we play in the finals.
We kick their butt. We can do it again.
Yeah. Brianna doesn't like to be videotaped.
She's camera shy.
Galaxy is not camera shy.
No, I'm not camera shy.
You can follow her Instagram handle. Yeah. Something. I'll put it on.
So I think that if we play more to the corners this game and not so straight up the middle, we can definitely beat these guys. Because we literally dominated the first game. We just didn't have, the right shots or
something. But we won 2-0.
We did win 2-0, so.
Okay.
I'm sure we're going to do it again. No biggie. I mean, we might only have one sub, but that's okay. For real, that's fine.
One sub's enough, right?
Yeah, you only need one.
In the championship game, KJ saves that one, but they give up 2 goals. Down 2-0 in the second half with 30 minutes left. Gigi comes away with this great little play. 1 touch, 2 touch, 3 touch right by the goalie, and she scores. Down 2-1 with just 30 minutes left to play. The game is not over yet, although the fans started to leave the crowd already. Now we take it into a new header. Ooh, God, that's a hard tackle. That did not go in, but hey, Nuhay's okay.
Leading scorer, Alexis. Of course, that's controversial. Get the ball. What is this? Whoop! 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 What a pass over to Ace. Ace delivers it on a running Gigi again. Shoots and scores! Shoots and scores! That ties up the game 2-2 with just 10 minutes left.
What do you mean what happened? We won. What?
Who won?
We won.
How?
By being really good.
You okay, baby?
Oh, my God. Oh, God.
I think she's speech.
Yeah.
This is a final. We had a fight to win. And I think we fought pretty damn hard.
Language.
Dang oh. Hard.
What's that?
This is just like we won. Like the Breakfast Club? Oh. At the end of the movie?
Yeah.
God.
I'll add the music. I'll add the music in. Do it again. Come on. I know Breakfast Club. Do it again. I'll add. Oh, yes.
We just have to have a pause and then.
Yeah. I'll add it. It'll be done.
Sunset kind of.
You're right. It should be. It should be from here. Okay. Redo it. Wait. 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 Now that you've been crowned the SoCal Elite SC champions, what are you going to do?
We're going to Disneyland.
I hate that.
Disney World.
We're gonna go to Disney World.
We're going to Florida.
I took
a picture. Special shout out and thanks to City SC Temecula 04 Girls for making this video reality. Too much tea. You guys killed it. Everyone killed it. Like and subscribe. Assistant coach out.